Lodge with a case of stolen meat. Yeah, meat. It was even being cooked at the time. According to a police report, the owner of Fat Shack Barbecue on North 30th reported the theft March 31st. He told officers the meat was loaded into a smoker before he left for the day, but he failed to lock it up properly. When he returned the next morning, he says $3,000 worth of meat missing, and the smoker was cold.
Nebraska lawmakers